What's up, iSports Nation? Welcome back to another video. And today we're doing another episode of CASN News. So let's get right to it. The first thing I wanted to talk about is five-star 2021 graduating class cornerback Tony Grimes has committed to the University of North Carolina. That's a big pickup for them. Tony Grimes is a really talented corner, and I hope he does well for them. The next thing is the Colorado Rockies have signed Matt Kemp to a minor league contract. I liked Matt Kemp when he was a Brave, so I usually follow former Braves players, and this is the reason why I picked this sports news out. The next thing is the Portland Trail Blazers have signed point guard Jalen Adams, so that's to replace Trevor Ariza because he opted out of the NBA restart, so they got a replacement for him. The next thing is the MLB minor league has canceled the 2020 season, so there will be no minor league season this year, which is unfortunate, but we have to do whatever is best. The next thing is Spencer Torkelson has signed his rookie contract. I believe it was a really expensive one of the most expensive they've ever seen before. It was like $8 million this year, so that's great for him. Hopefully he does well. The next thing is Ian Desmond. He's an MLB player. He has opted out of the 2020 season to focus on more important things. And the next thing is three Pelicans players, they're still unnamed, have tested positive for the coronavirus. So I'm praying for them and their families that they can just get better through this. And the next thing is there's a lot of rumors for Antonio Brown going to the Bucks, but the Bucks have confirmed that they're not interested in Antonio Brown, which I think that was necessary because a lot of people have been already expecting them to sign Antonio Brown, but they've already announced that they're not going to. The next thing is DeAndre Jordan has unfortunately been diagnosed with the coronavirus, so I'm praying for him and his family as well as everyone that gets the coronavirus. It's just a very unfortunate thing to be diagnosed with. Okay, so the last two things, I've been trying to find birthdays for like famous sports players, and these two, it is Michael Phelps' 35th birthday today, so if you follow him on Twitter, wish him a happy birthday. And this next thing is Mike Tyson. It is his birthday today. He's turning 54. So a lot of people follow him on Twitter, I assume. So please go wish him a happy birthday. That's it for this episode of CASN News. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next video. Peace out, guys. Bye.